tá. And I feel like I'm sick of you people trying to fucking steal everything. You're so evil, I'm fucking thinking that you could just go scramble up to your fucking steeples and churches. I'm fucking thinking that you weren't worthless fucking servants of serpents. I don't give a fuck, you deserve this fucking lack of principalistic fucking bitches. This is my imprint, I give it fucking livid every fucking minute as I rip it. Fucking know that you bitches are too twisted. You're wretches, fucking infected with all the lack of everything but hate. Fucking thinking that you could ever be great, you don't feel nothing. I'm just sitting here trying to peel off the snuffing that you provide. I'm fucking thinking that I could time it right, I guess so, cause I'm a genius, fucking bleeding with precision and skill, and keep on living until the day that I fall away from gravity. Fucking calamity, this fucking reality. Suddenly I come through and still I am battling every fucking demon that people when I fucking believe in. I'm just coming through secreting these things every evening, fucking believing in the words, even if they so fucking absurd, as long as they explain the fucking purpose. I'm just sitting here, it's nature versus nurture, but still I am too addicted to murder, because all these motherfuckers, they need to die, because all they do is fucking buy by fucking crime. I fucking think they spend their time getting more and more worthless, of fucking thinking that they deserve everything that they ever gonna get. Bitch, you can bet that I will deliver a bit of death, of fucking thinking that I will do it without regret, of fucking thinking that I would fluidly fucking fuel this music, bitch. I fucking use it to switch it, give it something wicked when I fucking spit it, fucking drip it, the most fucking liquid you ever heard, bitch. I know I fucking leave MCs nervous and fucking roasted. I go through fucking never boasting, but still I'm fucking chosen to be fucking flowing. I'm the MC, motherfucker. Everything I drop is a bit too heavy for you to catch. I'm fucking thinking that you and your rep would next. I'ma come through and flex and like, whoa, there I go. I'm gonna control the microphone and I'm gonna show you bitches everything that you wanted to know, but you ain't gonna like it because it ain't the way that you wanted it. Reality just falls in line to its own benefit, fucking thinking that it was relentless with everything that it wanted to spell. The fucking intelligence, I guess I have a mind that was designed to survive this fucking hell, and I guess I'm just gonna sit here fucking spelling it hella intelligent, never spitting rhetoric, just giving it something and peddling less embellishment that settles it. I'm the best with everything I've invested in. My mind, bitch, realize.